back to the gate.
Let's go, people!
We're out of here. Let's go. Let's go!
To the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
Roger that.
Thank you, Colonel. Now, Alcatraz. The spear is primed for spore dispersal, but the system can be compromised. You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. The spore blast is imminent. I estimate 20 seconds. You must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did.
Cyclops 4! Get down and get us loaded!
Copy. We're coming down.
The spear, Alcatraz. Watch the spear.
time. I told you, they swarmed us. Derailed the whole fucking train, not halfway to Harlem. Now would you listen to me? We have to go to the prison. It's the only hope. If there are any answers, Hargreave will have them. You have to send Alcatraz in and bring him out.
Alcatraz, but you will need to proceed with caution. Lockhart has deployed his elite forces across the island. I'll guide you as best I can, but my view from here is, shall we say, severely limited.
Thank you. better get back to cover and stay alert.
Slow down and listen carefully, Alcatraz. Lockhart set an EMP trap for you at the next control barrier. If it triggers correctly, it'll fry the nanoshell systems and probably your synapses too. Now, there's no way to bypass the trap, but we can trick it out. There's a substation for the Prism's power grid over near the East Shore, not far from your position.
Reach the electricity substation.